Today is 18 June 2018 Monday. This is the female 3-year-old red ear slider, 1.89 kg.
Okay. The owner went overseas for 3 days only, and then she put this red ear slider into this container. Okay, put in the container first. And as you can see, the red ear slider was in this container for 3 days. And what happened was, this being the first time she was there, and she is a very active red ear slider, and she keeps trying to climb up and fall down. You can see that, you can see here, you can see. Now she's tired out, but early on she was really climbing up, trying to escape. You can see the injury to the side armpit and to the, you can see it's climbing. So the skin was injured by the sharpness of the shell, the sharp edges. Now, as the back area, you can see she has been trying to move up and down, but now she's quiet. And there were some wounds and ulcerations on the lower part of the hind paws. But now you can see she's tired, so she didn't do anything. Okay, come, we bring up, you see. So now we do the physical examination. Okay, towards the light. Okay, so first we'll check the front first. Okay. See any bruises or not from the top surface, okay. Does she bite? She just doesn't bite, okay. Pull up, you can't pull up. No, don't block my view. Okay, then we just pull the knife. Pull up a bit, see, okay, the side. Now there's some wounds there. And further down, pull up a bit. I see the wounds are due to the sharp edges, friction. Okay, then this part also. Any more? No more, yeah. Okay, then we go to the neck first. We go to the neck, since we are here.
Wait.
Okay, the bit of the bruise here, and then the other side. Okay, you can pull out actually, because there are two. Just put on the floor, yeah, on the this is definitely a very bad bruise on the armpit. This is due to scratching with the shell and lower shell. Okay, then let's go to the back. Back. There's some wounds here, a very big wound. And then at the side, this inflammation due to struggling. Okay. Then we turn to this is the one which is very bad. This ulceration of the lower. The skin is broken. The lower left hind. Then let's see the other side. See the tail first. Tail and the vent. There's nothing, luckily. Okay, this side. Now the right hind. Right hind, the paw. The right hind paw. This is equally bad. This is due to trying to stand up on the container and rubbing very hard. Okay, some more. The inside. It's not so bad. Slight bruise, yeah. Okay, then the lower shell. Upside down, we can actually see the neck. Let's see the neck. No, never mind, it will come out. But you can see the armpit here. Definitely it's inflamed. Inflamed. Okay, and so put it back in. So we know what's the problem. It's due to this confinement in this container. For some reason, the owner wanted to confine her in this container. And okay, so now we'll prepare to wash her, bathe her, and then wash the wound, and then put the cream, and then give her dry overnight, dry docking. Now you can see she's really settled down, and appetite has returned back once the owner put back to the main tank, and no more putting in this container. You can see this container is quite small. Tilt side. You can see overall, this container is really, actually it's quite sufficient, but red ear sliders are very active, so they tend to want to stand upwards. You can see the injury to the lower leg. So this is day one of treatment.